how do I get clients? I will say, for any startup, I think you should start within your circle. So start with the people you already know. It can be your friends, it can be your family, it could be your network in Facebook. These people always know you and like you and trust you. So that is the most important for anyone to make business with anybody, and also to recommend you. So, and if you cannot get any prospects within these circles, then you can ask them if they can know anybody who needs this service that you're gonna sell. So you can ask them, do you know anybody who will need this or that? And then they can refer you, and then you will contact these people and say, okay, our common friend referred me to you because we know that you have you need this. So maybe you are interested in doing business with me. And of course, you can give them all kind of nice offers that is hard to reject. So you can ask them to do some kind of a test service. You give them a test service, so to say, whatever niche you are in. But give them something. Tell them that you are new in this business, but you want to give them this service, and you will give them for half the price or whatever, or you will maybe give it for free if they are willing to give you a testimonial afterwards. So this is how to get started to get your first client. The first one or two clients, they are so important because they are the one that you should build the whole business on. And so these referrals will give you new referrals and new customers, and these testimonials can be used in your future marketing. So it's super important.